Hello guys and girls, this is Krapsus, and I got a bit of sad news for you guys. I'm on the SMP Castle server, and you know what? I'm leaving this island. Simple as that. To be honest, it didn't quite suit what I was looking for. I need that bones, don't I? Let's throw. Fuck that. But yeah, this mountain is a bit too big for me, as well as I'm quite close to Torgil. I think that's how you pronounce it. Oh, dog's teleported a bit. Let's leave you here. So we have two dogs here. So yeah, I'm gonna leave this area and look for a new one. So it's gonna be at least, I might need a boat, but it's gonna be at least 500 blocks away from this. We might visit this later, but I'm looking for a more flattish area. And I'm gonna walk a bit of the way because I don't have too much food. That door there, as you can see, is just an old base. Well, I just dug into the mountain and gathered some supplies, made this entrance, and yeah. But I'm gonna head over here because the area looked quite nice, but I'm looking for a semi-flat island. So that is what I'm going to look for. It will still, whoops, that's a bit high. I will still do the settlement ish with walls and stuff. So hopefully I will find a village to center to center that around. I'll be cool. Oh god, this doesn't end. But yeah, that is what I'm looking for, and it's a bit late here. Just came back from a soccer match, so that actually looks quite nice. But we're aiming to get at least maybe at -4,000 set or something. So this is actually a quite nice area, but I don't think it's far enough away. But it got the flatland and as well as the mountains nearby. Oh, that would be cool, like Dwarven have a wall here. And then this city inside the cliff. That might be another idea. I wanna stay away from the desert. Cause I got nothing to do there. It's been, I said this last video as well, but it's been quite a while since I recorded a LP on the single player world, so I've done quite a bit, not like super big project, but a lot of stuff, and these chunks are ungenerated. Excuse me, but yeah, you will see that tomorrow, I think, when I get home from school. School that'll be Kiel, and yeah. Damn it. So this ends here. Jesus, spray first. So I guess I will head across the desert, and I will not have you guys for the whole episode because my parents are going to bed soon, and I'll just make this running off camera and find a nice spot to settle. So it's quite sad that we had to leave this island, but I got a good ideas from it, including the braces. That was quite epic, I think. So we're getting quite a way from it. It's I think it's a 15 slot server, and we still need people to join. Or he does. Well, it would be cool if more played it. At the moment, it's mostly me and Torgel, even though we got more. He keeps saying we as if we share the server, but all his. Go check out his channel if you want to. It's quite nice actually. He got a ton. Saying. That's weird. Why is that glowing? I don't know about that. Yeah, he got. He got tons of stuff, and he got a lot of things from the server. Gonna try and find a dual cone with him at some point. So let's kill these planes or not. I might settle down in on planes, but that's only if I find a village. Otherwise it's gonna be quite derp. Though I want 5 mountains. Just tell me these doesn't stop here, it does. Well, no, it doesn't. I got my 2 dogs with me, which I can breed later on. So this is the desert. How far away are we? We're getting closer now, so need to head in a general direction off here. I like these grass patterns, so without seed touch you can still grow grass in the desert. It doesn't look that nice, but that's it. Is that stone? Yeah. And this looks like so desert-ish, even though. Oh, that looks nice. The grass textures. But I don't like saying too much. It's a bit too orange for me. Oh, a pumpkin. No, we will not do that. This. Keep that in mind. Get a bit. Yeah, so I can get back to it if I need to. Oh, that's a lot of exposed stone here. Oh, this area is just too ugly. Life's little list is a I like. So if it's likely it might be, I don't know. Just keep that in mind. So I can go and watch the video back if this place suits me. But yeah, it's just too. If these walls were like over and create like this U shape, that would be quite cool, but it doesn't. So I will have to do a lot of terraforming to get that effect, and that's not what I'm looking for. So off we go. And lots of chickens here. So I'm looking for like either an island. It doesn't have to, just not too like these extreme hills, but like this island, hope a bit flat maybe. Oh, flat list effect just a bit bigger, so I can. Did my puppy just get hurt before? I don't know, but either that or all this well, I just got an idea. That would be actually quite cool with arch here. And then never mind. But either a single island, I can do a bit of terraforming. Like if this one was bigger, I can just cut the thing off like I did on the other island. So like cut this across and then, but yeah, it needs to be bigger. Need big. So don't know if I will hit anything. Oh, I almost died. Why didn't you guys kill me? So, where's the sun? The sun's going down soon. Let's hit into the water. Why did I just do that? Need that and then two more. Why did I do that? Let's sleep first. So let's go, puppies. But anyway, I will call out here, and I will. Interrupting sister, and I was just about to hit, but I will cut out here, and I'll see you guys next episode, or when I find a decent area to. Whoa, just popped out of nowhere. That, or find a decent area. So see you guys there. And thanks for watching. I don't know if I'm gonna this is just the episode or what, but anyway, thanks for watching, and be sure to like and comment, just like, comment and subscribe if you want to see more of my videos, and favorite, like and comment to show your support to the series and my channel in general. So give my spirits. I can't do dwarvish spirits up. So yeah, guys, bye. Oh god, I just realized I forgot to write down the codes on the old base, so crap. Maybe I'll get some of the other guys to tell them, but yeah, I ran a bit and haven't found anything yet, so see you guys. Oh, this is good, guys. This is good. This is very good. Just need to cut it up here, and then we have our own island. I think I will sail here. It's at these courts, so it's quite far away. Should be enough to keep the needle poles from connecting, but I'm just do a quick tour around the island. So as you can see, it's an complete island. It already got some trees in it, and it's not too rocky. Oh my voice. So yeah, it's not too my voice is cracking. So it's not too I can't. Oh. It's not too what do you call it? It's not too hills and everything, and it's very easy to cut off. Doesn't need a lot of terraforming. Maybe smooth it out a bit and remove some of the trees. And there's plenty of cows here, so that would be a good source of food. But I think this is it. This is it, I meant to say. Boom, plunk that in. So store these things. And it's not too far away from the main world, as Paul's tree. I don't know, 30,000 blocks away or something. And this area looks quite nice, so It's also got its own cave, I think. Nope. Yeah. A little small cave. I think I can do something with that, but looks quite decent, I think. It's a good size, not too big, but still big enough to not have everything very cramped. So this would be the end of the episode. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more of these videos. And I'll add others in the future, hopefully, and more series, and yeah, but mostly Minecraft though. But yeah, guys. Why? I never do that again.